Gala Games. Gala Games is a gaming platform that features blockchain-powered games you'll actually want to play. It is similar to Steam or Blizzard, featuring several games under the same platform. The platform features many GameFi mechanics, such as real ownership of collectible digital assets, play-to-earn rewards, and community governance. The Gala Games platform is developed by Blockchain Partners Inc., which was founded in January 2018 by Eric Schiermeier, Wright Thurston, and Michael McCarthy. Gala Token. The Gala Token is an ERC-20 token that runs on Ethereum and the Binance Smart Chain, BSC, blockchain. The network is secured by its own set of nodes called Founders Nodes. The Gala ERC-20 token is used primarily for payments on the network and can be bought on most major exchanges such as Binance, Coinbase, and Uniswap. The maximum total supply will be 35 billion Gala tokens. The distribution will undergo a halving every July 21st. Recently, the BSC network was integrated using the BEP2 Gala token, allowing access into the BSC ecosystem. Vox Avatars. Vox Avatars are unique collectible NFT that follow ERC-721 standards, which can be purchased as they drop. The inaugural release of 8,888 Voxes has already sold out for 0.0888 ETH each. Vox holders will be able to stake Gala in their Vox, and will be rewarded Vox coin for their use. Currently, there is no explicit use for Vox coin, but promises to be used throughout the Gala Games ecosystem. Founders Nodes. The Gala network is secured by 50,000 Founders Nodes, which can be publicly purchased online. Node operators follow a point system to track how long the node was operating for. Once all the Founders Nodes are purchased, no additional Founders Nodes will be created. Founders Nodes will be able to vote on decisions, such as which games are released on the Gala Games platform, or on proposed changes to distribution. Team. CEOs Eric Schiermeier was the co-founder of Zynga, and the company that developed MySpace.com. Co-founder Wright Thurston is the founder chairman of Elevate Communications and an early crypto miner. Third co-founder Michael McCarthy was a creative director of games such as Farmville 2. For more information on cryptocurrency, blockchain, and NFT, stay tuned.